I've been really blessed to disciple both Shanti and Jessica. I've watched them both grow spiritually over the last year. Their questions regarding our studies were at times challenging, and I thank them both because that motivated me not only to read my Bible, but to dig deeper. For those of you who have been saved for a long time, you know it's very easy to become complacent in your walk with the Lord. And that's where I was last year. And I know that's surprising sometimes for some of you to believe that, especially when you're involved in ministry like I am with the teens, but I definitely was complacent. And God knew what I needed, and He blessed me with both Jessica and Shandy at the time. And it also has helped me to grow in my relationship with Christ. And for that, I thank Him.
For being so loving, caring, selfless, and so committed to the Word of God. I needed to grow more spiritually, and that is what I got from discipleship. By her guidance, mentoring, and teaching, I can say I have the tools needed to continue growing in Christ. And one of the verses that keep the heart is Psalms 118:105. That word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thank you.
Lord, I pray for those in our congregation who who needs a girl. Lord, I pray that you help them take those steps necessary in their life. So in a special way, we'll bless these ladies today. And we'll thank you and pray for you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
God bless you.